Interesting examples and common mistakes related to numbers from 71 to 90.
Hello children. In the last video, we saw some interesting examples of numbers from 71 to 90. In this video, we will watch some more interesting examples related to those numbers. Additionally, we will learn about some common mistakes that we should avoid. Chotu's mother is sending him today to get walnuts.
Chotu, please get 85 walnuts from the market.
Alright, mother. Chotu has brought walnuts from the market. Let us see how many walnuts he has got. Here, mother. I have got 85 walnuts.
Chotu, they seem lesser than 85. Can you count and tell me how many these are?
Sure, mother. I will just count these. So first of all, here are 5 pouches of 10 walnuts each, which means 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50 with 8 more it becomes 85.
Oh Chotu, you have brought lesser number of walnuts. I had asked for 85 and these are only 58. Because you took 5 pouches of 10 walnuts each and 8 loose nuts. Come tell me, how many 10s and 1s does 85 have?
85 has 8 1s and 5 10s.
Oh no Chotu, this is incorrect. 85 has 5 1s and 8 10s. 85 and 58 are not equal.
Oh yes mother, now I have understood. I will go and get more walnuts. In this example, we saw that in a number, this place tells us about ones and this place about tens. If the digit of these places get exchanged, then the value of the number changes. Understood, children? Let us see one more example. Today, Chotu and Pinky are playing with their toys.
Pinky, it's written on top of this box has 8 toys in it. But it seems there are more than 8 toys.
Yes, Chotu, you are right. This box has more than 8 toys. Because what you are reading is not 8 but 80.
Pinky, but here it says 8 and next to it is a 0. And 0 means nothing at all. So it means 8.
No, Chotu. Here 8 is at the 10s place. And this means 8 groups of 10 toys each. So it comes to 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70 and 80 toys. And 0 is at 1s place. Which means not even a single loose toy. Oh, so it means that this 0 is telling us only about the 1's place. Yes, Chotu, 80 has 0 1's and 8 10's. And 8 has 8 in the 1's place and 0 being in the 10's place. So see, there is a lot of difference between the two numbers. 80 is bigger than 8. Alright, Pinky, I have understood. Let us start playing now.
So children, that is all for today. In these videos, we learnt about numbers from 71 to 90. I hope you have fully understood this topic. Bye friends.